Today's day and age, we're used to getting things with the touch of the fingers, right? Amazon, there's no more Sears wish book for Christmas. You know, you can get whatever you need whenever you want it. And it wasn't always that way. But I think that the hardcore title helped usher in that period because there, hear me out here, I know it sounds crazy, going from the wish book to the hardcore championship, because remember that time period where it was defended 24/7. I mean, you could defend it 24 hours a day.
It was entertaining.
7 days a week. Yeah. Did you take any offense to it coming from?
No, that was actually really cool. Yeah. Because I always enjoyed like the false count anywhere and the added, you know, elements that you can add to that. And not only could you defend it, you had to defend it, right? Yeah. I mean, if you were the champion, you were a target 24 hours a day, and that doesn't leave very many hours in the day to do much else.
No, I thought it was shared lunacy. I mean, you know, to me, like, just because I want to work a stronger style doesn't mean, you know, that's why I had Stevie Richards with me in ECW, so he could do all the shenanigans.
Yeah, yeah.
And this is the same thing, so I have
for
no
a while,
problem with
I did some of the shenanigans.
Yes, you did.
I did. I think I
was offended by your stuff. Just that.
But